6 o'clock in the morning. Headed on the road. We are headed down to New Orleans to go pick parts for Dutch. Dutch is missing quite a few parts, actually. A lot of the original light components on the bus are not original. There are some period lights on there, but they are not original. So the Michigan lights, the front and the rears, the marker lights on the corners. We need some beauty rings for the front lights, the front headlights, and fog lights. One of the most important components that we're going down to get is the breastplate, which Dutch does not have. When Custom Coach did this for Greyhound, they basically transformed the coach, so it basically deleted some of the items that were originally on the bus. Now, over time, I'm not saying that that the lights were deleted or the lenses were deleted at that time, but at some point along the way, they were, or changed along the way. So I don't truly know what Custom Coach had removed, or what maybe somebody, there's been four owners, so somebody along the way had maybe changed a few things here and there, but that breastplate is definitely something that needs to get back on Dutch. I did find a parts bus down in New Orleans. Myself, another bus nut up in Canada, Jason, we kind of went together on it and put some money into getting this bus pulled to a location and moved to a location with another bus nut down in New Orleans, Cameron. And somebody I haven't met yet, his name's Patrick, it's at his place, another bus nut, but I think they're going to be trying to remove the engine today. But the bus has been there for quite a while, it's been moved for quite a while, it's just now, I'm just able to make the trip now. Let me check my GPS, make sure I'm going the right way here. Yes, going the right way. It's been there for a while, but I'm just now able to make the 10-hour trip down to pull these parts for Dutch. As far as Jason's parts go, I'll be hauling those back to North Carolina for him. He's in Canada, so, you know, my 10-hour trip looks like small potatoes compared to his trip. So I'll be pulling some of his parts back to North Carolina to get a little bit closer to his bus. This bus that we're going to see was found in New Orleans. I guess it was pretty close to a swamp area. I guess Louisiana is a lot of marshlands. But it is rusted. From what I've been told, it's extremely rusted. It is going to take a lot of finessing to get a lot of these parts off, so I don't know what I'm getting into as far as how bad it is. I mean, I've seen some pictures. I've got a truck full of tools back here, and I'm sure I'll be heading to the store to get some other tools to get parts off, but it is going to scrap, so I still have to be gentle. But you know, if things aren't coming my way and I can't get them off while they're on the bus, I can cut some things out and take it out that way. So the bus is, even though it's going to scrap, it is actually putting three more buses back to complete. So it's not going to waste. It literally is helping restore three other coaches. So that's the positive out of this. You know, as time goes on, less and less of these buses are available. And a lot of them that have been sitting for so long are becoming unrestorable. Not to say that they couldn't be restored, but the financial burden to restore some of these that have been sitting for so long is just so great. But, you know, it's I would call this a donor bus. It literally is putting three buses back to complete and on the road. So that's the good thing about this. But just want to give you a little intro where we're going. Starting out in Asheville, North Carolina. I've got about a 10 hour, 15 minute drive. I'm hoping to be there before dark so I can actually put some penetrating oil on a lot of the parts we're stripping and let that soak in overnight, and then we'll get started in the morning with taking things out. I haven't checked the weather down there, but you know, regardless, I gotta go anyway, so we're on our way. Hopefully it's not blazing hot, and hopefully we're not getting a lot of rain down there, but we're hoping for the best. Follow us along. Just starting out here in North Carolina, like I said. Shoot a little B-roll as we go down, and follow us along as we get some parts for Dutch. Well, we're a couple hours in, and we've managed to find morning rush hour in Atlanta. It's about 8:30. I know, it's almost 9 o'clock. But yeah, I think seven hours or so to go. But we're just getting started. And Atlanta has proven to be slow down, but we expected this. Man, coming from rural North Carolina, I am so glad I don't have to deal with this. Keep on trucking. I cannot compete with you, Jolene. He talks about you in his sleep, and there's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Mississippi. Spring bugs are here, if you can't tell from my windshield. We're about 2 hours away to the 3751. It's definitely marshy here. Getting about 19 miles a gallon now. So we made it to the parts bus. Got here yesterday just for sundown. Back this morning to actually start taking parts off. The guy just put some rolled on some bus paint, so makes the bus look nice, but man, everything is really rusty. The engine is completely seized up. I don't want to show you the location because I don't have permission from the guy, but it is, stuff's missing, rack's frozen. But the bus is going to save a lot of other buses. Never seen one with so many deleted windows, and any of the windows that are remaining are broken. Just about every single one is broken. There are some good parts on the bus, but so much of it is really seized up. I'm gonna be getting the lights off. I sprayed some spray on that, man, he brushed the top too. Oh, not even all the way. Just halfway up. I'll be trying to get these off. Well, that's not gonna be easy. I don't know if you can see it. It's not even a... You can't even see the Phillips shape anymore, but we'll get them off. It's going to be tedious. But I may try these. See if I can just take the whole unit off. But so I'm getting the marker lenses, the Michigan lights, all the other real lights. The breastplate is really what my bus is missing. So I'll be getting this. I'm just gonna get started. Might move down to a smaller diameter bit. What's up, Scoob? And I don't have one there. Oh, sorry, Scooby. Sorry. This showed up on the side of the road the other day, so I picked it up. Took a hit on the corner there, but it's like a brand new box. I'm gonna go with, let's try this one. No, Scooby. Yeah, this, somebody switched this over. Go with the smaller one. This could be challenging. Definitely gonna have to get behind there and cut one of those. So we're gonna need a cut wheel for that. I don't know if you were going to be filming. I'll record that off. I'm getting it. She's coming off.
I've been fighting going to Hollywood for years, but maybe it's just...
Maybe now's the time.
And look, if you need this, I also have this.
Man, I couldn't find mine. I spent an hour in my shop the night before. It was like 8 o'clock at night. I couldn't find mine.
That's because I had it.
That's the exact same one I had, too. I think one of my employees borrowed it, quote unquote. Man, I'm so upset I can't find...
What can't you do?
I couldn't find my impact driver. Yeah, see, that's what I question. I'm like, did I move this somewhere? Where did I move this? And then I just resorted, nah, my employee stole it. She's off. What happened?
The whole end fell off.
Great. Did you find it?
Into the grass, and I did not cut this yet. I think this is all of it. And I didn't... Just
the one spot you didn't cut? Yeah, man, this is a good piece right here. That'll clean up.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's awesome.
Mine will... had much more mud in them when I got them off of this bus.
Okay, the Michigan plate's coming out. Got some of the screws. I'm having to use a wrench and a screwdriver and just putting a little more torque to it by putting the wrench on the screwdriver and applying a lot of pressure. But they're coming out. Some are stripping. Basically, these two right here are just not moving. Got this side out, but little bit by little bit, we're working on it.
Hit me with the PB blaster.
Yep. Did I put the blaster in there? No. Hold on. Is the blaster in there?
Yes. You brought it in here.
Somewhere in there.
Where'd I hide my ring?
Oh, right here. Ring, right here.
Well, you want me to get out and you do it? Or you
I can do it? Either way. I don't mind filming you. And...
Oh, can
you're making it look too easy.
Can you get my good side?
Yeah, yeah. Well, turn around.
I was hoping you'd find it for me. I need to be a dick camera. I mean, an unpleasant meaning.
Man, I feel useless. Look at you. You're just freaking moving through them.
Hey, Cameron, hang on. I might be able to reach that shit from here if that's not easy.
I can get my long-ass arms in there, too. Man, this just is, this is crazy.
So I've been inside my dash here 100 times. I've never seen this back wall because there's so much spaghetti.
It's wire, yeah.
So the wires all not there, or they're supposed to be?
And there's an air, there's usually an airline in there too.
No, there's no wires.
Airlines for the wipers.
It's here.
For the wipers? Yeah, oh, yeah, it is there, yeah. Somebody cut out that loom.
Yes. I bypassed mine.
Only one.
I bypassed mine, but the wires are still there in case anybody ever wants to see what it's supposed to look like.
Right.
How about that, you think the little hammer?
Oh, the screwdriver?
Yeah,
the impact
driver. You don't think you're going to break up that dash?
Which screw is it?
There's one right here. The other ones that came out.
Do you need a real screwdriver or a real screwdriver?
Maybe a drill.
Alright.
I'll be able to
camera
fix it.
Bring it. No, I'll be able to bring it somewhere and say make this. You know, can't fix
right,
it.
Right, right, right.
Unless you want it.
No.
It's not. I mean, it came out. And, I don't know. I tried, but it didn't come out one piece or two.
I think I annoyed my wife last night when I started dreaming about the other one.
No, why?
Well, I'm just taking all what I can right here, and if it's not, then I'm gonna list it. You know.
That's loose. I'm just hoping we're not dead in the front, but I haven't seen anything yet.
That's loose. That's not. That's loose. Okay. This should move now, right?
Yeah.
I mean, if it wasn't for something that we don't know.
Okay, so that, feel how tight it is. That side's fine, but right here.
Okay. I'll bet you.
See how it's tucked up under.
Shit, so that means we need to take this off?
No, I think it's this.
Okay, well, let's take that off.
Because you can see that little point. See, it looks like it's tucked into there.
Yeah.
Because it feels firm, like down here. And the only way that's firm is probably that one screw that's still rusted. That one bolt that's still rusted.
Is that that far out? I thought it was way too much.
Where is it? I thought it was like right here.
It's close to there. It's about right here. Yeah, so maybe you're right.
Maybe that's what it is. Plus, the plate's curved, you know?
Yeah.
It's contoured towards the bus.
Okay, I'm going to tap this one that we were just talking about.
All right.
Did that loosen up?
Yes, a little bit. It's still tight as hell, but
yeah,
it might...
I was going to say, it's still not moving.
Okay, I think it's tucked into this wiper plate. It's still firm, you know, it still feels solid. It's, I mean, Jason needs the wiper plate anyways. Is there other bolts up there on that seam?
I can see 1, 2, 3, 4, and there's one way over here. There's one right there. That could be in a breastplate.
I think they might be.
I bet this is in a breastplate. And
I started to think that one over by that wiper that I was pointing to earlier might be attached to the breastplate now.
What's happening here?
Oh, now did it strip.
Strip. Or.
Or it's spinning on the other to strip.
Damn, I don't have a socket thinner than this though. And guess what? There's not more that close. Well, yeah, these top ones are that close to it too.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, look. I think that's smaller. Get me. Is my box right there?
Yeah.
Toward the top? Toward the basketball goal? Or, yeah. Right next to the empty slot. That one.
3/8. I don't have any thin walled stuff.
Yep, I did it. Bam.
And this is just crazy how easy it's coming off. Sorry,
God
shut up.
Damn it, dude.
You just screwed it.
Amateurs, man. I'm surrounded by amateurs.
They have to make it interesting, bro.
That's... Oh, no, that's a nut.
Let's see how loose it is now. No change yet.
Pry while you turn.
Gotta feel useless, man. I was supposed to be the one sweating in there.
Shit, imagine how Cameron feels.
Somebody from Texas just going.
That wasn't really a burn on me, Cameron. Wait, was that a burn on me? Hey, we saw Rick drive by this morning. Dude, his eyes have changed, man. He used to be gone before the sun.
Yeah, he's making all his money with moving company right now.
Well, yeah. Oh, that's probably where he's at. They're filming one on La Palco by the golf course right there. You golf?
Yeah.
Do you golf?
I used to be a head greenskeeper for Donald Ross Golf Course in Asheville.
You should talk to my wife.
I shot par on that course one time. It's a par 3, very difficult course.
Cameron, what does that mean?
I have no idea. I think it means he did what?
Oh, I thought it meant he got it in the damn drink.
It's a place called Grow Park Inn. It's President's Day there for many years. It's a really, really old place. It's a pretty cool place.
These wires all have been cut.
If it wasn't on video, I'd lie to you about my wife running the golf course, but I don't think she runs it.
It is all been cut.
Why would somebody cut them that close?
Well, they got rid of all these wires.
They didn't leave any tails whatsoever.
What would they do with them?
Though? Some of them have color codes to them, I think.
Someone really wanted it.
So I'm still using all that stuff in mine? It's a disaster. I don't even know if that's diodes or capacitors. I don't recognize them exactly.
I don't know what that is.
Wire cutters? I'll cut it all the way in.
What is it?
What?
What are you cutting?
Yeah.
Did you try pulling on it? Where does it go? All right, we need wire cutters.
Can we grab some?
Yeah.
Please.
I don't know if I got any in this box. Well, let's do it.
Is that a wire or a hose? I don't even know what it is. Oh, it goes to the it's a speedometer cable.
Where should I cut it at? Doesn't matter.
Not to me. That's the original speedometer cable. Because I know my back end, that's what it looks like. No.
You know your back end well, don't you?
I do. You got to feel around back there sometime. Poke around.
Poke
around.
It's nice. You're right. It's nice with all the wires out of here. I mean, yes. I look inside of mine and I'm like, oh my god.
See, that's one of the many things I need to show you. I put a piano hinge right here.
I want
to
see everything.
You can't even see it, but all I do is doop doop, and it pops out. It flips down.
Flips down. Makes it accessible.
Yes. And it doesn't. You see this? Yeah. That's what these holes are from. That's from this hot panel being pulled out and wires touching, and it burns it all up.
Holy crap.
And I know you're thinking, he knows because he did something so stupid. But it was actually the guy I bought the bus from did it right in front of me. And I was like, whoa, whoa, whoa. And he was like, oh, yeah. Happens all the time.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
It's all good.
Just makes a hole every time I touch it, but it's not my bus.
Arcing.
All
right. So I light my cigar.
I could try working over here.
Don't touch my shit. You're doing these same, well... Some of them are 3/8 and some of them are
the higher ones
7/16, I guess.
What is that? 7/16.
What is that happening in your chain link over there? You have a flagpole?
Not back here.
Maybe that's the dog doing that.
No, the dog's right there snoring.
I kept hearing something like if somebody's hitting the chain link or something.
Well, you can see my dog's right on it. This, whatever it is just spinning.
Okay.
That's the top and that's the
bottom. Okay, so I think that's going to be roll.
Still think it's those wiper plates are going to make a difference.
Well, let's take them off.
What's that? What's that thing in the middle? I can't see that far. Yes. Yeah, what's that?
That's a light.
Oh, for the light. Maybe that's got to come off too. Is it a nut?
My eyes are so bad in the dark, I can't feel. Yeah, it's a strange fitting. But we'll take that.
Yeah. Let me yep.
That. Well, I understand that, but I was talking about me.
Yeah, you're pretty good. What is?
I'm hoping it's just a squeeze.
Just pressure. Do you want to try to pry up on that aluminum strip?
Yes.
Yeah, just pry that corner. See if we can.
Can't get under.
It's definitely that point. Okay. There it is.
You want me to just pry it there?
Yeah, pry it right there.
Okay.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh man. We only lost a few studs. That's alright. Impressive. Just a few. 1, 2, 3.
Oh,
four.
I got them.
I know. But
oh, I didn't know they were welded.
Yeah.
Okay. I thought they were slotted.
No. Like it was. Yeah. Okay. See what you're saying. You have a slide in there.
Yeah. Huh.
Well, Jason needs this. So we need to get that off.
You might
Jason,
be able to.
Jason doesn't need it. We'll just take it with us.
To cut it off.
Jason, do you need this?
I didn't hear a yes. Cut that bitch off.
Cut that thing off. Alright. I think we just put a grinder on that back of that thing.
So I don't understand why this is not popping. I guess we still have a nut on it.
It might still have a nut on it.
Where is it? Oh, yeah. Hold on. Okay, can you turn it? Ow, shit. Hold on.
You need a wrench or will a socket do?
I think I'll get the socket on it.
Okay.
Okay, go ahead. No?
Hangover.
Where are the locking?
Well, I'm going to use this crescent wrench.
All
right. I'm going to use.
Okay, you ready?
You want me to turn or you turn it?
That's up to you.
I'll turn.
Okay. Got it.
Watch that step. All right. There's that Greyhound blue under there.
Yeah.
What are you thinking? You want to get that out?
We don't need to today.
Well, I think, is it just this?
I think that's just an escutcheon that I don't know.
We can get it out.
Let's get it out. You got undo those two bolts and they might
same
pop
thing.
Right
yeah. Where did the
I picked it up. It was 716.
Yep. One of the only mechanics I see that actually uses a tool and then puts it away. Well, somebody's gotta be perfect, right?
My boy's not here to put it away for me, so I gotta do it. Oh. I was about to ask if you were pushing a pull.
I got it this time.
My head looked pretty nasty last
time. Yeah, it's this area, I guess, with all the water potentially coming in.
Why you turn? Oh, is that the right nut?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were supposed to undo this one. Okay, go ahead. Not two. You already did one.
It does the same thing, right? Okay. Or did you want? You wanted that bracket?
I don't want any of that. Well, besides that, it'll, yeah, I don't
know. This is the way I took off the other ones.
Okay. Right? Yeah, that's why I was trying to shut them out. We've done this one more time.
Yeah, I have a half an hour's experience.
That's what I was about to say, you have experience.
I have a half an hour's experience.
Don't discount it.
No, it's you got cred. Don't diss your cred.
So now that you finished fighting with that one, are you sure the other one's going to break?
Yeah.
Let's See, I'm weird that way. I'll get all of them broken before I fight with anything, because if they don't all break, I might have to change my plan mid-strike.
It's true.
Is that the dog? Here's some.
Yes, I bet it is. He's probably laying down somewhere.
Looks like he's gnawing on something.
Oh, yeah, he's right here. Oh! Scratching his Mississippi fleas. Oh. We hear you. We don't want you, but we hear you. We smell you too. Oh, never mind. That's me.
Dude, I know I smell. I'm not even trying to cover it up.
I wasn't going to say anything, but...
My breath gets pretty raging sometimes.
Nice. You know what TMI stands for?
Tequila. No, I don't know.
Mango
and infused rum. I don't know.
That was pretty weak.
That was weak. I couldn't think of a liquor with I.
I'm not one of those satanic drinkers, so I can't name it.
Do you drink?
Not today.
Not yet.
Hard. It's funny. I drink just about every day.
But beer?
No. I drink a couple shots of vodka before I go to bed.
I try to have like a little whiskey.
But I go to bed before, like my son's never seen me drinking or anything. I go to bed before feeling any of it. I literally take a shot and
it's a nightcapper.
Do my thing and go to bed.
Yeah, that's done spinning.
So you think that's holding it all?
Yeah.
Oh no. Well, yeah, see, this looks rusty.
Shit, you're right. It is that second one. That's a smaller, that's 3/8.
It's got a nut on it?
Yeah.
Oh, I was gonna get the flat one.
I think it's 3/8. Well, it's so rusted. Well, maybe it is. No, it is. It looks...
So you enjoy me going to get shit that you
need? Yeah, I like to send you on errands.
You saw that this is spinning?
Was it? So does it just go through?
Yeah, I'm thinking if you can spin it a little bit more while working this out. Oh, I didn't almost step on your breastplate.
Okay?
I'm fine. Oh, should I ask you? Are you okay?
No, I'm good. I didn't know if I got your knuckle or not.
$20 for the wipers. If you go with that, I'll throw it back in the truck.
Cameron? Asking.
Yeah.
Maybe locking fire.
So, wait. Why won't that just pop up?
Because we're not spinning on a thread.
But I mean, why won't it go that way?
I don't know. It looks like it's rusted bigger than the hole. We can try to hammer it.
It's Jason, so who gives a shit?
Yeah, who gives a shit, Jason? Where's the hammer?
Here's yours.
You got one? Nope.
You gonna put that hammer in your purse when you're done? Jesus, dude.
I want my fingers.
Yep, something just...
Is there a cap? There was a cap, maybe.
So does that help us any?
No. I think, where's the locking plug?
Okay, so that's loose. It's just this stud.
That post. Sure. Let's see what we can do here. I was like,
the key to fixing everything.
This is probably one of the rustier ones. Now it's spinning.
Your rod's spinning?
I think it's all spinning again.
Thank you. step out of the way for the pliers snap.
Son had to come back out and just be all happy.
Dude, I planted that tree specifically so we could have some shade so we could work on the back, and you want to work in the front.
I know. Dude.
Want me to take a few? Well, I can't see it. I was going to say, you want me to take a few shots on it?
Well, I think I got it.
Okay.
Let's break it. That's one way.
All right, Jason, I got this panel off for you, so.
Oh, man, my pliers are falling on. Oh.
It's a little bad. You hear my lawn?
What is that?
It means it's noon on Friday.
What? They do that every Friday, man.
For what?
Testing. Oh, testing system.
At a plant. We're, if you're unaware, we are surrounded by chemical refineries.
So that's just to say, hey, it's lunch?
And test there.
Two pieces.
What you doing, Scooby? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Get my buddy. Get my buddy.
Look what we found that was sealed in there.
Whoa. Little package of stuff.
Nylon. Nylon.
Nylon washers.
What?
He's like, I'm done.
Take video of me burning the bus today?
Sure. As long as we don't ignite any PB blaster.
Dude, that shit is toxic.
It is, man. I can smell it all in here.
Sure would be nice if I could get it flat.
Oh, man. You're not going to be able to do it that way. You're going to hit that hinge, aren't you? No?
It's not my hinge.
Yep. You're going to hit my hinge? You want me to do it? Oh, you want a grinding wheel?
Huh?
You want a grinding wheel?
Yeah, but you know how many sparks I'm going to throw all over?
How are you gonna get it off that way? Take the handle off. That would be a probably an advantageous move.
Don't start using big words because the goddamn camera's on. Hey, kid! Oh, he's got the dirt bike on.
I need
batteries.
They're in the trailer, aren't they? Or, no, they're inside?
There are two hanging on a wall inside my garage.
Okay, I got it.
He had brought me a chisel. He didn't bring me any decent chisels.
I kept trying to do this, and you just kept taking the grinder from me and...
Take a hit, Hoss.
Man,
the last one?
You it's too late. You're too far in. Oh, baby.
Your door, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
back up.